the difference we hope to make is to get the youth to start thinking a little bit differently.
Nuestro proyecto además incluye el trabajo con jóvenes, con mujeres, y desarrollar capacidades en nuestros actores locales.
We have a new developed city strategy, and we have our competitiveness strategy, we have our investment attraction strategy.
One of the real benefits that I've found by being involved with FCM is how much that I've learned and how much my community in Brandon, Manitoba has learned.
Esto no tiene principio, no tiene fin.
FCM gave us knowledge, and that's a lot more important than the building, because knowledge will help us to go further.
Le programme de la FCM a été la bienvenue dans notre country, c'est-à-dire dans ma ville, et je ferai profiter d'autres communes, effectivement, de cette expertise-là.
We are looking for work for the support from the Canadian government as well as the local governments and associations like the FCM to help us, to support us in the process of developing our economies.
Now we're working on a variety of this specified strategy for each direction, like culture, environment, housing, so our city developing.
It was really rewarding to see that they were able to reflect on their own situation and come up with new ways of promoting themselves.
It was just as productive for us as it was for our African partners.
Mi territorio está, mi municipio está en un proceso donde sí podamos establecer actividades económicas productivas, pero que no contaminan. Poder hacer que sí podamos tener la calidad de agua y aire.
El partenariado que se tiene con municipios canadienses y bolivianos permite tener una relación y sacar la experiencia para llegar a ser un país desarrollado.
And so it's the opportunity to go over and meet with the new rising leadership.
So we are actually trying to mobilize jobs and mobilize the creativity and the innovation for the community, for the Caribbean.
We were able to cut out a lot of the red tape, put together a one-stop business center.
We're seeing a lot of energy amongst the youth about thinking differently and coming up with new ideas.
Nous sommes une population à 65% jeunes, et ça c'est important et fondamental pour nous.
It's like being a teacher. You train and you teach, and then you watch them grow and mature, and you kind of get the buzz when you see success happens.
When this community or municipality is successful in promoting local and economic development, they will be very happy to replicate.
We are always ready to share it.
But I'm a firm believer that if you can mobilize the community positively, that if you have effective, well-run local government, then I think you can get a lot more done.
None of this would happen without FCM. FCM is putting it together, they're taking the leadership, they're reaching out, they're calling on Canadians to help share our examples.
Je suis fier d'être parmi les acteurs qui sont en train de booster ce concept de développement économique local à travers le monde.
Has given me more of an appreciation of my country, of my community.
And this is a way we can be seen on the international stage, doing good.